welcome Tirkish. I welcome you to blockchain economy and welcome to Istanbul. So while starting, can you give us a little brief information about the Becaz and yourself?
Yes, nice to meet you too. Turkey is a really hot market for cryptocurrency. And Becaz is a cryptocurrency which is related to time with a blockchain infrastructure and use the time as a payment and investment asset. Precisely for this, we developed a proof of time concept, convert time to money, in a peer-to-peer online education platform. With this platform, people can convert their time to money, and Becaz coins are mined here by knowledge and distributed to all skilled people.
So how this idea came out? So how did you decide to use the time as a currency?
Okay, as you know, there are two films, I think. There is In Time film, the jump Justin Timberlake, you know. And another one is Price of Life, I think it was 1988's film. And there is also used as a time. And my friend, we have a brainstorm with him, and he said that time will be a great idea. His name is Nazar, let me tell you here. And then we start working on this project, and approximately for three years we are working on this project, and we build our platform here. Just we are not just hyping, you know, just we build our platform, and it's working now. Now people can convert their time to money in our platform.
Yeah, thank you for the answer. So what innovation does Becaz bring to the blockchain and internet world?
Okay. As you said, it is an internet world, and people said that the destiny, geographical border is the destiny. But I think the geographical border is not destiny by the help of blockchain. We are tackled to degrees, we are strive to overcome the problems like global inequalities, inequalities in education and brain drain. People can stay, people can earn money by staying in their country, and this will be very good, very important for the people, and it will decrease the brain drain.
So what is your roadmap for 2020? So what are we going to see with the Becaz? What's going to be happen with Becaz in Turkey? What are you going to extend to Turkey market?
As I said, Turkey market is a hot market, especially in the cryptocurrency. Our project will, we are just trying to gain users. We need to reach in 2020 we are planning to reach 1 million users in Becaz learning platform, because it's, as I said, there are 7.7 billion people are living all around the world, but most of them, maybe 4.5 billion people are unbanked, and this will be solution for this community. 1 million is not great. That's why we are trying to reach this community.
So what will be your roadmap?
Our roadmap, as I said, we are just trying to get our audience. If we get our audience, it means that our coin will also have a value.
Okay, thank you so much for your insights and comments. I can welcome you to Blockchain Economy Summit. Thank you.
Thank you very much.